Here, this is a small little beaver dam that's fresh. Look like it hasn't been here for too long. Trying to be a... This is his cut pile. He's been bringing a lot of the stigs and the twigs from the forest over there and building his little humble abode right there. Waterway that he's been swimming in right here. And this is his little dam that I crossed earlier. Let's see, let's get a nice little shot. That's his little dam. Wasn't here last year when I hiked this area.